Enjoy the loose ball. Cardinals lead it by three. 6.5 minutes to go until halftime.
Empty possessions for Cal. Turnover there. Missed threes. They haven't been sharp at all offensively here in this first half.
They have been sluggish tonight. Hittle. And he finishes. And it's
to Incarnate Word, they're too good of a team to do that and let them back in this game right now.
Franceschi surveying the scene. Here's Reese, and he lost it. On the deck, Thaddeus goes down for it, but coming out of the pack, here's Livingston.
No good.
Hey. And a one-man break for Shaq Harrison.
to rattle them just a little bit.
And they settle back, still into their man-to-man look. And no hurry to go anywhere with this one.
Hittle, three. Got it.
Yeah, I think the D up jump shot. Made a couple of big shots early on in the season for St. John's, starting to develop to be like a little bit of the go-to guy. Great look.
Wide open for Hittle. He knocks down the three.
Like the X. Make him do something other than shoot a standstill three shot. Uh-oh.
I mean, he's wide open. And he knocks another one down. Imperial.
Refusing to give up. He has 4 points early on.
Once again, offensive rebound. They're so good offensively. Can't give them enough second looks.
Peyton Eastain glued to Badillo there. Hittle, the other senior. He's got his stroke.
As Badillo works against Cameron. Badillo to Hittle. Hittle drives inside, jump stop, and it goes, and one as Hittle gets inside. The foul will